Australian Open is owned by this young lady here, Caroline Wozniacki, in a mammoth match. It's an epic battle, and you've got to feel sorry for Simona Halep. She had her trials and tribulations, but it's all about Caroline Wozniacki. What a moment there. She's been the number one player in the world, but she has never had that feeling before.
Third time lucky for Caroline Wozniacki. An unbelievable effort from Simona Halep. But you have to give credit to Caroline Wozniacki. What an effort.
Super, super.
They've worked hard, a formidable team. You can see what it means to her. The tears running down her cheeks as she applauds the crowd. A true fighter. And she just showed a lot of heart out on court, even when things weren't going her way. What a moment for her.